Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to fix your Arma. First of all, open up Arma 3 launcher and make sure that additional DLCs and mods have been disabled, because some of these mods contain bad codes and that can cause the game to crash. If they are disabled, launch the game. If the game runs smoothly, like the video and goodbye. But if it does not, let's get to the next step. Update all your drivers, especially the graphic drivers, as sometimes outdated drivers mess with the game code, and I have updated all my drivers using the software called IObit driver booster. You can do them individually as well. Also try to install the graphics media accelerator software for your graphics card or integrated graphics. I have AMD R5 and I have done it. Then what you want to do is open up Arma 3 launcher again, go to the parameters tab and open all parameters. Here toggle between 64-bit and 32-bit. Alternate between them to see if it helped launching the game. If not, then move to the next step. Now what you want to do is check the box that says skip logos at the start. Then move down and select extra threads option. And select the three boxes that appear in front of it. Then what you want to do is go below and check the box that says enable hyperthreading. Now scroll down to the bottom of the list and check the box that says no context buffer. That's it for this page. Now what you want to do is go to the options tab at the top right corner and select the launcher options. In here, set the action after game start to close after clicking play. What you want to do is now disable UI hardware acceleration and move towards the battle eye tab, and also disable the battle eye for now, and also disconnect the internet for now. Now what you want to do is disable the antivirus software as well, as I'm showing you. What you want to do is press window key and R on your keyboard. The run menu will open up, type in gpedit.msc. This window will pop up. Just follow me along in administrative components, then go to Windows components, then scroll down where it says Windows Defender Antivirus and go inside of this folder. You will see enable, disable antivirus or blah blah blah. What you want to do is click on it, enable it, apply and OK. Thus, it is disabled. Now, moving on to the next step, what you want to do is always launch the game at low settings, then you can change it back later in the game. Close extra programs in the background before running it. If the game still fails to run, it might be due to some missing files, DLL files, etc. What you want to do is reinstall the whole game with the antivirus software disabled and no program running in the background. It will install properly. In the end, a bonus tip: when you launch the game, minimize it and open Task Manager. Right click on Arma and select Go to Details. So here set High Priority Level or Above Normal. Greater than this can make your game crash, so be careful of what are you doing. Hope this fixes all the problems, and if you got any questions, please be free to comment down below. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe, click on the bell icon for more amazing content. Goodbye and take care.